She's the hairdresser behind some beautiful Pasifika women. From Miss Samoa to sports superstars, and to our very own choreographer to Hollywood, Paris Goebel. So, needing a bit of a pick-me-up on a winter's day, I thought I'd go and see hairdresser Winnie Purcell and get the Jovi treatment.
So I've been hairdressing altogether for 18 years. I studied at Winter School of Hairdressing. I've always been interested in the creative stuff, like I was into art, photography, fashion, and yeah, I just loved doing my own hair at the time and decided to leave school and go into hairdressing.
So where were you last before you came into your own studio?
I was based out in Papatoa. I was there for about 3 years. At the time I was pregnant and I had miscarried at my job. And I found that I was just overworking myself and I would put my clients before my own health. And now that I've moved home, I've got the freedom to work my own hours and pick and choose my own days and to look after myself and my family more.
Winnie opened her own salon in October last year. With Auckland property prices so high, she decided to set up shop in her garage. What's the name behind Jovi?
I've named the business after my parents. My mother's name is Joita and my father's name is Vili. And I just pretty much dedicated my business to them because they were like, they're real good role models.
This is my mum, Joita.
Hi, Joita. Make me look like you.
Oh, yeah, you're lucky.
It was pretty much my parents who helped me. My father, he passed away about 13 years ago. Left some money back for us kids to help us with our future. And yeah, decided to go ahead with the salon at home. A very good friend of mine, I pretty much let her know my colours and my concept of the salon, and she did everything for me. We've built a really good base of clients, all ranging from students to corporate clientels, creatives and, you know, housewives. So everyone different and yeah, they just let us do our thing, yeah.
What's it like working here?
We look forward to coming to work because we want to come and, you know, spend time with our clients or catch up on the stories from their last visit. And that's, I think, one of the points of difference that we have against other salons is that we actually do take care of our clients.
How proud are you being a Samoan businesswoman, owning your own business, especially this hair salon?
I'm really proud to be a Samoan, and especially going out and doing it on my own. It was really a hard time for me to try to set everything up and, yeah. But yeah, no, it's been good so far.
Voila. There you have it.